Now back to more of Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends right here on Fridays.